Some fella in London, England, named Brian Clough, some soccer player or something. Anyway, I heard all the way in America, heard all the way in Indonesia that this fella talks too much. They say he's another Muhammad Ali. There's just one Muhammad Ali. And I want you to, whoever you are, you're not a fighter, and you don't take my job. I'm the talker. Now, Clough, I've had enough. Stop it.
Well, are you going to stop it?
No, I want to fight him.
This is the way you left me. I'm not pretending. No hope, no love, no glory, no happy ending. This is the way that we love, like it's forever. Then live the rest of our life, but not together.
Wake up in the morning, stumble on my life. Can't get no love without sacrifice.
But what's so special about him? Where does he fit into the team?
Oh, it would take me all night, Frank, to tell you what's special about him. We've got several things in common, but the main thing we've got in common is we want the same things.
Fine, we do let him speak from time to time. If I'll put a question to him.
You could say that I was the shop window and he was the brains. He certainly runs the place on a lot of occasions. And
I'm wasting every day.
This is the way you left me. I'm not pretending. No hope, no love, no glory, no happy ending. This is the way that we love, like it's forever.
I wanted everybody to feel like I felt last night, everybody in the world in actual fact, and this morning. It was an unforgettable feeling, and I only wish that, you know, everybody could have shared it with me and everybody in the world. Well, I ask him which way he thinks it should be done. We get down to it, and then we talk about it for 20 minutes, and then we decide I was right.
From there, you want bloody shooting. I can see no point in you taking corners. I'd much prefer you sticking it in.
You find them, you sign them, you handle them.
Get in there. That's what I pay you for.
We're now not going home and enjoying it. We're not seeing as much football as we should. And we're getting too much of that. And I suggest you shut up and show no football.
This is happy end.